I think I better go home now, Mary Sue.
Why?
I think I might be ill. Something's happening to me.
That's supposed to happen.
It is?
Yeah, trust me.
Do you want some more cookies?
No, thanks. I'm fine.
How about some marshmallow rice squares?
Those are swell.
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
Now, who could that be?
I've got it. Oh, hi.
Hi there. You took off so quick, I wasn't sure you were okay.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm fine. I had to get home early.
But you know how when we close up, I close the register, then you lower the blinds, and then I turn out the lights, and then we both lock the doors?
Yeah.
And, well, you weren't around this time. So I did the whole thing by myself.
Wow.
Not only that, I didn't even do it in the same order. First, I lowered the blinds, then I closed the register. And oh, hello, Betty.
Hello, Bill.
Okay, well, that's great. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, gee, thanks, Skip. I sure had a wonderful time.
Me too.
Night. Mr. Johnson.
Oh, hello, Mary Sue. Huh.
What did you do to him?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? That's not nothing.
Why don't you relax, bud? We had a nice time.
I know, I'm really sleepy, and I have to wake up early in the morning to go to school. So, night.